दिस इज़ क्विक कैमरा क्वालिटी कंपैरिजन बिटवीन रियलमी नार्जो 10 एंड रियलमी नार्जो 10A डिवाइसेस। आई विल बी कवरिंग वीडियो क्वालिटी एंड इमेज क्वालिटी ऑफ बोथ द फोन्स एंड ऑल्सो आई विल बी कवरिंग द इमेज स्टेबलाइजेशन ऑन बोथ द फोन्स। सो लेट्स फर्स्ट चेक द वीडियो स्टेबलाइजेशन ऑफ बोथ द फोन्स। सो ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड यू कैन सी दैट रियलमी नार्जो 10 वीडियो एंड ऑन द राइट साइड यू कैन सी नार्जो 10A। And image stabilization on both the phones seems pretty same, but the objects are quite clearer in Realme Narzo 10. But in Realme Narzo 10A, the contrast is very high and the color is not as real as in real life. So on both the phones, video is equally shaky, but in Realme Narzo 10, it's quite clear from the Realme Narzo 10A. However, if you take the videos with both the phones by keeping your phone stable, the videos comes out to be very clear and very crispy. On Realme Narzo 10A, the colors are very dark and punchy, which is not as good as real, but it does look good in the video. On the other side, Realme Narzo 10 try to keep the image, the objects as real as it looks in real world. But I would say the video quality on both the phones is quite good when you take the videos by keeping your phone stable. And if you talk about zoom, the Realme Narzo 10 has 10 times software zoom and Realme Narzo 10A has 5 times software zoom. But with both the phones, when you zoom the video too much, the image becomes very noisy and you can't even recognize the picture properly. If we talk about the image quality on both the phones, the Realme Narzo 10 does keep the image better and clear, but it's not a huge gap from the Realme Narzo 10A. The images from both the devices are average and they both look decent. However, Realme Narzo 10 keep the image as real as the normal, just like the video, but the Realme Narzo 10A keep the contrast very high and pictures looks very punchy and it does look good to eyes as well. So there is not huge gap in image quality on both the phones. So this was a quick comparison between both the phones' rear camera's main sensor. I hope you guys will like this video. If you do hit like button, share this video with your friends and do subscribe to this channel. So thank you very much. See you in the next. Bye-bye.